Pasteurization means a type of vaccination, sterilization by steam at 100 degrees centigrade for 30 minutes, heating milk or other liquids to 60 degrees centigrade for 30 minutes, a type of curing process of tobacco and tea leaves. The correct answer is heating milk or other liquids to 60 degrees centigrade for 30 minutes. That is called pasteurization. Pasteurization means heating the milk or other liquid to 60 degrees for 30 minutes to kill all non-endospore forming bacteria. Whereas sterilization is a process of destroying all the microorganisms. See, here you can find it due to endospore forming bacteria only. Here they will kill all the microorganisms. So sterilization is used in culturings or tissue culture, etc.